Hello everybody, we have a very delicious luchon from Lolo Pinoy, Luchon de Cebu. It's there. Ayan. So today guys, tikman natin siya. At i-review natin gaano siya masarap. Let's go. Ayan siya mga kalangga. So let's give it a try. Luchon Cebu. Let's give it a try.
We would now like to invite passengers
to
two.
I love it.
All other passengers are kindly requested to remain seated for the moment.
I ordered 1 kilo. Maubos ko kaya itong 1 kilo? I don't think so. Pero tignan natin. Diba? May kasama siyang sauce. Toyo and suka. Let's try the steam. Ayan siya.
Kain natin.
Dublag po eh.
Mas masarap siya pag may kasama siyang toyo. Papayang. Sarap na dyan. Once again, this is from Lolo Pinoy. Lolo Pinoy, Luchon Cebu. Dito lang siya sa airport located. Cebu Airport. Dapat nantay natin. Let's try it again. Kung maubos ko kayo ng 1 kilo, abangan. Perfect siya. I need to pakawala na this one kasi yung dalawa nagutom na. Nagwawala na yung sikmola ni Luz.
Hi! Hi! Kain!
Lami! So as a whole mga langga, masasabi talaga namin masarap talaga ang Lolo Pinoy Luchon de Cebu. Again, located lang siya dito lang sa airport ng Mactan International. While waiting for a flight going to Manila. So once again, this is Makulay na Buhay USA Live. We love you everybody!